The audience he can make his assistants come and go at will. Here are two of them now. So far, he's delivered on half of his promise. At his request, they cover this ordinary table with a large sheet. We could see that there was nothing below. Using a chair, the magician steps up onto the table to prove that there is nothing above. He lures in another girl to join him on the tabletop. This guy's got the magic touch. One of the assistants hands him the chair, which he places in the center of the table. He then orders the girl to sit down in the chair, and he quickly places her under his spell. The other assistants return with yet another sheet. The magician tells us to watch as he lifts the sheet in front of the girl. Again, we can see that there is nothing below the table. But now, we can't see the girl. He whisks away the sheet, and she's gone. Pity. She was starting to grow on me. The other assistants help him remove the chair, and we can see that she's really gone. This is one vanish that is going to be difficult to explain. Now they remove the sheet from the tabletop. Again, we can see underneath the table that the girl is nowhere to be found. That's the easy way to make the ladies come and go. When the illusion began, the magician entered. He showed us that the table is empty and there is nothing underneath. It was covered with a sheet and the girl took her position on the chair. The second sheet was lifted and just like that, she's gone. Here are the secrets. Attached to the back of the table is a small platform containing steel rollers. When the sheet is placed on the table, it conceals the platform from view. We can still see it from the back and from above. When the magician raises the sheet in front of the girl, she secretly gets up from the chair and climbs down onto the platform. This is where she hides while he whisks away the sheet. From these angles, you can see her lying on the platform. The magician hands the sheet and chair to his assistants and draws our attention to the empty tabletop. Meanwhile, the girl is sliding across the steel rollers to another hiding place behind the chair. The magician blocks the audience view of the girl as she takes her position, but her work isn't finished yet. The chair conceals another secret, a hidden platform. While the magician continues to distract us, the girl flips down the small wheeled platform that's built into the back of the chair and climbs on board. When the other assistant removes the chair, the girl simply goes along for the ride. Now for the platform on the table. When the assistants remove the sheet, they also remove the platform with the rollers. Here it is from behind. Simple, but effective. The magician remains in front of the table and the girl is nowhere to be found. Except you know the secrets. The magician will now show off with a classic card trick.